Hello, in today's video I'm going to show you my print of Spock. It's a model found on Gambody and I'll link to the model in the video description. But stick around after the intro and I'll show you the model in more detail. So like I mentioned in the intro, this model is on Gambody website and I'll link a link to it in the video description. It's a great looking model. I printed this on the Elgo Mars with the resin and painted. I recorded the process while I was assembling the model and preparing and painting. So I'm gonna run a time lapse of that process and I hope you enjoy that part.
Thank you.
here to show you the model in more detail. I'm going to switch to the close-up camera. It's a really cool model. I tried my best to paint it in a realistic colors. I was using some online photos, having the color of the trousers a little bit grays and the black boots you can see here, and then the blue shirt with the logo. At quite difficult time getting the gold color on the sleeve here in a uniformed way. I have difficulty with the details, but I think I got it quite okay. And here with the Star Trek logo and the face, I was thinking about adding some weathering to the model, but decided not to. I think it looks pretty cool as it is. Spock is usually very clean in the movies, and I think it came out excellent. I was using resin welding to get the parts welded together. Like here, you don't really see the seams on the model, so it was looking quite good. Like the hands are resin welded in, and the head is as well. It looks pretty cool, I think. So I think it came out excellent. I was really happy with how the print came out from the Elgo Mars, and the paint process took a while, but it was good fun as well. So this will be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the time lapse of my process of doing the paint and such. I've very often just showed off the models, but I'm getting comments of showing a little bit of time lapse of the paint process as well, so I'm trying that for this video. So let me know in the comments how you like that. But for this video, this will be it. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.